start with that. He's basically accusing Al Franken of being a hypocrite. But is the president not being a hypocrite in tweeting about Al Franken and saying nothing about allegations about the Republican, Roy Moore?
No, Dana, I think quite the opposite. I think the president, in fact, there's a lot of consternation in the media saying, what else are you going to say? And there's a little short-term memory here. The president went down and campaigned against Roy Moore. Mm-hmm. He campaigned for Luther Strange. The president was very active in this campaign. He chose a different candidate. Where we are since the allegations surfaced, the president, even when he was traveling overseas, put out a statement that says, if these allegations are true, he should step aside. So the president's been very clear on this. At some point, Dana, we have to trust the people of Alabama to make the right decision. Everybody here in D.C. wants to decide for them what to do. The president has weighed in. It's now up to them to make a decision.
That's a very different line that we're hearing from the Republican leadership, who you talk to every single day in the United States Senate. They think that he should step down. So the White House position is not that he should step down?
The president said that if the allegations are true, he should step aside. He said that when he was traveling over in Asia. But at some point, people here in Washington want to decide for people all across the country what they should be doing. The people of Alabama are smart enough to make a decision on this. All this has been aired out publicly for them. There's not secret information out there. It has been put out for them right in front every day of the national news. It's what y'all are covering nonstop. So the people of Alabama are smart enough to make a decision for themselves.
The White House, based on what you're saying, the White House position is still, if true, then. On Capitol Hill, there's no if true, then. They said he should get out. That is not your position? I guess the question is, does the White House, do you believe the women?
I think that we've said is that Roy Moore, so far, explanations have not been satisfactory. But at the same time, Dana, what we expect is what we have said. We campaigned against him. The president was clear in that, Dana.